Okay, then we have a long section where we can see the two walls, and we can see how thin the things could get. These are all cross sections, and that's an oblique section. In other words, it's cut through at an angle to the wall. But in this particular specimen, you can actually see detail of the inner wall, and it has what look to be little louva structures over the pores. So it's really an anatomy, a long section, which gives you the surface parallel to both the inner wall and the outer wall.